Like, let's get off the ground. Let's start attacking them from above. Let's go and, like, walk inside, you know, get them from behind, you know, as opposed to just going straight down the duck tunnel. Okay, now that we've cleared most of them, now one person can go push the thing. Okay, turret's down.
I have 50 more to kill. The rocket barrage incoming.
So, like, you guys need to be going from behind. Like, I see you guys just standing up here. Go in from behind. They can't get you from behind. No reason to go down the death tunnel. No reason. Oh my god. I don't want to lose this game. So, like, D.Va. Zenyatta. Thera. Let's go in from behind. As opposed to going straight down the narrow path that's protected by turrets, why don't we attack them from behind where there are no turrets and we don't get hit? Like, I'm just trying to think about this, you know, logically and reasonably. Let's just go in from behind. Like, Thera and Junkrat, why don't we just go in from behind? Why don't we just go in from behind?
This guy's so autistic, it's unreal.
You know, I won't do wrong. Enemy coming,
I just don't understand. Like, why don't we just go in from behind? Why don't we just go in from behind?
Here we go. Thank you for your orb.
Kill that faggot.
We need to be pushing the thing. We should have at least three people can push it max. So three people at least in the thing.
No one can hide from my sight.
Okay, they got turned up on the left hand side, guys. I like a focus point. Let's see if it's visual.
Oh, did that sting?
Multi-port crap. We might need a bastion. We might need a second healer. I don't know that our Widowmaker is able to kill the turret. Okay.
Watch your step.
Just give me a heads up as to what we need. Yo, this game is based on switching heroes, so. Like, the more you switch your heroes, the better your team does. Just go ahead and look.
No one can hide from my sight.
I'm going in deeper. Enemy
spotted.
That Lucio needs to die. Lucio needs to die, guys. You can't win unless you kill Lucio. Widowmaker, we're putting a lot of faith in you, and this offense is Widowmaker. You need to be on top of that. Please, thank you. If you're not on top of it, or you think you're on top of it, then you should lose the job. What I would suggest is that you pick a second healer or something for Lucio. Okay. Because the way things are working right now, I don't think we're gonna win. We're dependent on you. You have to play this game in your hands. And in this game, is in your hands, I know that you have it in you to do the right thing.
I know that you have it in you to do the right thing. Holy fuck.
No one can hide from my sight. Why is the
payment stopped? Widowmaker, I know that he has it in you to switch heroes.
Oh, did that sting?
Okay, I killed their teleporter. I killed their teleporter. We have it in us to win this game now. Widowmaker, it's all on you, dude. Can you do it? Can you do this game, Widowmaker? It's all on you. We killed the teleporter.
I've never heard anybody so autistic playing this game.
Justice rains from above.